Hello and welcome to a new season of Music of the Americas. As you can imagine, 2021 will be an unusual season. All of our concerts will take place online. We are delighted tonight to be able to travel to Porto Alegre, to the beautiful Teatro San Pedro, to see a concert by the Renato Borghetti Quartet. We have been working, as you know, these things take time. We have been working with Renato for many years to be able to present them in their series, so we're excited that they were able to produce the beautiful video you will see in a moment. Before we start, I want to thank the organizations that make our concert series possible, as I always do. MedLife Foundation has been with us for a number of years, and we also receive support from the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs. This concert is also supported by the Consulate General of Brazil in New York, and we are very grateful for their support. I want to thank, of course, our friend Renato and his quartet for having put together the show that you will see. I also wanted to remind American Society members that they can join us for a virtual reception at the end of this concert. You can email our membership department to get the link or to join right now. Thank you very much and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Meus amigos, eu sou Renato Borghetti, nós estamos no sul do Brasil, na cidade de Porto Alegre, capital do estado do Rio Grande do Sul, num lugar muito especial que é o Teatro São Pedro. Não pudemos estar presencialmente em Nova York, mas com muito carinho a gente mostra nosso trabalho da música da nossa terra. Queria apresentar os amigos músicos: Pedro Figueiredo, sax, flauta; Vitor Peixoto, piano; e Daniel Sá, violão.